over $200 in PayPal money by using just a simple method of getting paid to listen to music. Like, it doesn't get easier than that. You will get paid real PayPal money straight to your PayPal account, just like this, for only listening to music. I know you're probably wondering how possible this whole thing is. Well, that is exactly what we're gonna talk about in this video. What's up, guys? Welcome back to Vlog Jacob, and today I'm gonna show you guys how to make money just by listening to music. And this is like a part two of the video I did a few weeks ago. If you haven't watched that, I would highly recommend you go watch that video first before watching this one. But in this video, I'm gonna take it a step further with that video, because there are some questions you guys obviously had on that video, and I wanna answer all those questions in this video today. So if you love to listen to any kind of music at all, whether it's blues, whether it's rap, whether it's then this method will absolutely work for you, because all you have to do is use your smartphone and play music on your phone and get paid to listen to music. Of course, this is absolutely perfect for complete beginners, so you can jump right into this and start making money like this right now. And you obviously don't need anything to start with this, but all you really need to do this method is a smartphone and, of course, a PayPal account, because the website I'm going to show you in this video, they pay through PayPal, and trust me, they pay really, really well. So a few weeks ago, I showed you guys a video talking about how to make money by listening to music, and the website we used for that method kind of had a couple issues. Some of you guys were asking me a lot of questions and saying that you didn't have the minimum amount of followers needed to use that method, which is about 400 followers on Spotify, which a lot of people had problems with, I understand, which is why I wanted to make this video to show you a different website that you really do not need any sort of Spotify account or any followers at all to use this particular website. So after getting tons and tons of DMs and tons of comments and questions on all my videos, it was obvious you guys wanted a follow-up video, to which I said, in my popular demand, I decided to make this video today. So if all of this sounds interesting and you want to find out this whole method and how to do this and make money with this, go ahead and hit that like button right now, because I'm about to drop a ton of really hot value in this video. And of course, if at the end of the video you want to watch more this kind of content on this channel, hit the subscribe button right down below. It's absolutely free to subscribe, and of course you're going to get free access to all of my future videos as soon as I upload. But of course, if you want to find out my number one secret method to making over $3,000 every single month in passive income, there's a link right below in the description below. Go ahead and check it out. So without wasting any more time, let's jump right into the video, guys. So a quick rundown of the method. It's really simple. It's only a three-step process. And the first step is, obviously, you're gonna have to go on the website. I will tell you the name of the website in a second here. So you go on the website and then you find new songs that you want to listen to. It can be anything, as long as you're interested in that genre of songs and you find it interesting, you're gonna have to listen to these songs. And of course, the website is gonna even send you the songs, so you don't have to go about finding the songs yourself. They're gonna recommend you songs that you can listen to and play in the background. And next, you gotta review the song, and finally, you get paid for your review. So it's basically the system where you listen to these songs and just give your feedback on how good or bad the song was. It's gonna help these artists inside the website to improve their music. And the best part is, you get paid for it, and that is exactly what you wanna do. So let us jump right into the website, guys. The website we're gonna use for this method here today is called musicxray.com. So here on the website, you can see that it says music fans get paid to listen to new songs. So obviously, like I just said, these are new songs. It's not really old songs that we've already heard tons and tons of times before. There are new artists in here and new musicians. They have music that they want to put out there to the world, but they can't get it out there without first finding out if their songs are actually good. So they come on musicxray here, and they pay these guys to put their music inside of here. And then you are gonna come in here and sign in to review their songs and tell them whether it's good or not. And I'm gonna show you how you can get paid with this and start making hundreds of dollars in a single day. So down here, you can see a four-step process, like I just listed out for you guys, on how to make money with this website. The first thing you need to do is watch the video and sign up. The video you need to watch is up here. This video up here is gonna give you a summary of everything and how the whole website works. So you guys might wanna check out that video first. And the second step here says, after you've signed up, the music is gonna arrive in your inbox. So they're even gonna send you the songs. You don't really have to do anything other than just wait for them to send you these songs. It's gonna arrive in your inbox, and you can easily listen to those, and then you get paid to listen. So they're gonna pay you, obviously, to listen to these songs, and the more songs you listen to, the more money you're going to make. And why this whole thing is so interesting is because at the end of the day, Sure, you're making a lot of money with this, but you're also supporting the brands you love, and you're helping these new artists to put their music out there and also grow as musicians. I know some of you guys might be wondering, okay, what's the catch? Or is this website even legit? Why are they paying you to listen to music? It doesn't sound real and stuff. Just scroll down here and you're gonna find some information about this, and it's gonna answer a couple of your questions. So down here you can see that it says, think of this like a little bit like music advertising. So you get paid a little bit for your time and attention. So like I just explained for you guys, it's basically you giving your time to these companies and reviewing their songs because they're gonna pay you to listen to their songs. Maybe you have a new song, let's say you're an artist, maybe you have a new song you want to put out there to the world. You want to promote that song, but you don't know how to do it. But the easiest way for you to do that is to come on Music X-Ray so they can put it out to genuine people who are gonna review their songs and help them rank higher if they actually put that song on, say, SoundCloud or Spotify. So now we got that out of the way, let's just see how you can get started with this website. So first thing you need to do is obviously get signed up and open a free account with Music X-Ray. So it's obviously free to use this website. There's no hidden charges and no fees. The only people who really pay any money here are the people who are actually putting their songs up here for review. If you're not putting your songs for review, if you wanna review the songs and make money, you won't have to pay anything to use this website. And on step two, you can also see that you really don't need to be signed up to any music apps at all. So you don't need a Spotify account, you don't need a SoundCloud, you don't need Apple Music, you really don't need any of that. And it's perfect because on the previous method I showed you guys, you would need a Spotify account with at least 400 followers, which a lot of people don't even have, and it was really difficult to use that method. But now you don't need any of that as long as you can just sign up to this website and start making money with it. It's all free and you get paid for listening to music. Like, it's just a no-brainer. You listen to music all the time for free on your phone, on online. Sometimes you even have to pay for it if you're using a service like Spotify or Apple Music. But now you get paid to listen to music. And the more music you listen to on your account, obviously the more money you're gonna make. And what you guys wanna do is listen to at least 10 to 20 songs per day. If you can listen to more, that's even fine. Just make sure you're listening to at least 10 to 20 songs every single day. That way you have a lot of money to work with. But a quick disclaimer here is that you're gonna get paid about 5 cents per song at the start. If you have a brand new account, you're gonna get paid about 5 cents per song at the start, but don't worry. As you go along and as your account grows bigger, you will start to earn even more per song. So if you click that button right there, you're gonna be taken to this page where you can sign up for a free account. It's really easy and really quick to sign up. What you wanna do is just fill out your information on the right here, fill in your username, put it in your email, and then choose a password. So you're gonna see this button here that says connect with SoundCloud. Don't click that, it's only for those who want to sign up to promote their music. So if you don't have music to promote, obviously you're gonna have to create an account so you can rate these songs in here and start making money. So just click on the form on the right and then fill in your information, and you're gonna get your account verified in a couple of minutes. And as you start reviewing these songs and actually start going in here and listening to the songs and making some money, you can cash out as soon as your account hits $20 in earnings. So obviously they make it really easy for you. If you listen to a couple of songs, I think $20 should be about 30 songs listened to for a new account, or maybe 30, 40 songs for a completely new account, which you can easily do in a single day if you listen to music for a couple of hours. Some songs last about 2 minutes, some could last about 3 minutes. So you could do that in a single day if you put in some time and effort into this. And really $20 is just for a start. As your account continues to grow, you will start to earn a lot more. You can even earn $20 in a single hour, or even $100 in a single hour, depending on how many songs you listen to. And the easiest way to get to $100 per hour or $200 in a single hour is to listen to at least 100 songs on your account. If you can't do that, you can easily open a different account and use those two accounts to listen to 50 songs per day. That's the easiest way to do this, and it's really a no-brainer if you want to make a lot of money fast with this particular website. So I really love this website because it makes it really easy for you, and with it you really don't even need to have, say, a Spotify account with followers or anything. All you have to do is just sign up and start using the website. And if you even click this button here that says success stories, you're gonna find a lot of people in fact that have used this website, and they have a lot of success stories telling people about how cool the website is and what it's done for them. So you can obviously read this at your own time. There are a ton of them in here, there are just so many. I think they have at least 100 success stories in here, so you can see what this website has done for these new artists and how many people have actually used this to grow their music career. Heck, it's even this girl from The Voice who's been on YouTube and went viral one time, and she actually used this website to grow her music career and even get signed by professional music labels. So all of that is only possible with a website like Music X-Ray, because if you're even a new music artist and you want to have some sort of exposure, but you really don't know where to start, I think this website is a really nice place for you to look at. All right, that's it for the video here today, guys. I hope you enjoyed it and I hope it gave you some ideas so you can go out there and start making money right now from your phone just listening to music. If this idea was interesting and if you're gonna actually use this, let me know down in the comment section below and I could make even more videos like these for you guys. If you like this video, hit the like button super hard. It's gonna help me with the YouTube algorithm so more people get to see this video and also benefit from the video as well. So if you wanna see more of this kind of content, don't forget to hit the subscribe button before you go. It's gonna give you complete access to all of my future content on this channel, and I will catch you guys in my next video. Peace out.